I'm an endocrine surgeon. That's my subspecialty. So I treat patients who have endocrine disorders, tumors of the adrenal, thyroid, and parathyroid gland, or over secretion of those glands. Well, I like that it requires a lot of fine motor skills and manual dexterity. It's very delicate procedures. And I also like the variety of, you know, also doing some minimally invasive surgery when it comes to the adrenal surgeries. I think most of all, the reason why I chose this field is that even in the cases of cancer, we have excellent outcomes and patients go on living their lives. So that was important to me. I was diagnosed with cancer in my early 30s out of the blue. My treatment was 6 months of chemotherapy, and I've been cancer-free ever since, and that was about 12 years ago. But that experience opened my eyes to what it is to hear the diagnosis of cancer personally. Even as a physician and knowing that the type of cancers I treat have excellent outcomes, that's one thing for me to know that, is another for a patient to be sitting on the other side of that and hearing that. So having that personal experience helps me to empathize more and walk that journey with my patients.